This short AC690 Pro video explains how to adjust the screen contrast. Switch the machine on, and after initializing, date and time are displayed. Press the down arrow key and 3 at the same time. Enter code 2222 and press enter. Use the navigation keys to highlight contrast and press enter. The display will show contrast adjustment with a scale bar. Pressing the up and down navigation keys to adjust the contrast. Press enter to confirm the required setting, and the display will return to the settings screen. Press stop, and date and time will be displayed.